But if you see couples who dance longer, then it's like this tension but released. And how to do it? Beginning, feel the leading by chest, not hands. Trying to close the position or open position. Depends on the music and what do you want to dance. Then, couple basics. Like the conversation, right? Now say who you are. Then, something for her, something for me. And the figure. Figure, before each treat, chill her down. And then, changing the tension, depending on if we do body rolls, if we do basic, if we do spins or bassa tango. And now, relax, tension, pah, pah, spin, stop, relax because of the body rolls. Then, adding a hand, up, down. Now, if you go up and the girl is very good, she will do it good. But if you go up, shoot only up. So now, go down, do the body on the heel. Chill her out, go down, and up. And one, two, three, okay? If you will think only by the scheme, here will be the trouble and she will stop, because she doesn't know what to dance. If on the beginning you will show her that no matter what, you stay in dancing, no matter what, you dance all the time, then in the trouble comes, she will be relaxed and she will try to improvise with you, not to thinking about the skin. Okay? Music.